This is my hair. These go all the way down to my waist. Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm gonna be doing two ponytails and a deep side part. Now I'm kind of in a rush, but I'm trying to not be like, this is the hair I'm using. Oh my gosh, so I picked Miss Organ, but I think I should have picked that brand Organ-ick, because somebody told me that's good hair for like ponytails, because it can last like 2-3 weeks. So, but I don't know about this, we're gonna see about this. But the thing is, when I do hairstyles with ponytails or whatever, like I end up taking them out the same day because of like the bobby pins and stuff. So this is the hair I'm using. It's 1B color because my hair is like brown black. So we're just gonna get into it. I got my bobby pins, I got this to do my edges with, and I'm using rubber bands. Even though I shouldn't be, I still hadn't got me no hair ties. So let's just begin. I normally start where my edges be at and try to do like a curve. I think that looked good. Like on the first time, I think that's straight. Now I just hope I can get this these ponytails as high as I really want them to be. I might have to release some of these to go to the back. Yeah. I'm gonna just put up this side because I wanna make, I keep losing my part, but I just wanna make sure that I get the swoop right. I really don't want to put nothing on my hair other than on my edges. Thank you. Okay, y'all, I love when I have ponytails, so excuse the whole personality change right there that y'all just saw. We did it. Okay, this is gonna need some bobby pins, but before I even do that, let's add the hair. It is long, and I got like a kinky perm style because I knew my hair wasn't like as straight or whatever. I just wanted the kinky style, okay? And then after I woke up anyway, I ended up putting a little bit more heat on my hair and made it more straight. So now it's not even, it don't look exactly like this weave no more. I mean, it kind of, bruh, it kind of do. So. Let's talk in. I'm in a, wow, it feels good. Gotta try to get this done as quickly. This is nice. Oh my. Some people, I've seen them braid their hair and then go up it. I'm not gonna do that. And I hope I got enough bobby pins. I need somewhere to put this. I will try to show you as clearly as possible, but I'm basically, every time I wrap, I'm gonna go higher and higher and try not to make them overlap looking like this roll, but more so like this. What if this end up needing being cut and stuff because it's just too big or too much hair? I'm gonna go ahead and grab some hair from right here. Oh no, baby. I'm a bobby pin that y'all know. This might be too thick. I'm gonna do the other one off camera. Be right back. Okay, so you guys, this is gonna complete the look. This is my hair. These go all the way down to my waist. They're real long. I didn't use all the Got To Be Glue spray and stuff that some people use. That's why my hair is like really trying to fall apart low key. But we're gonna leave it at this right now. And add some bobby pins and just go. And just go. Because this hairstyle right here is doing something to me. But that's gonna complete this video. I hope you guys liked it. Let me know if you try it. I will see you guys in my comment section. And I will see you guys in my next video.